Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer.
In this video, I'll show you how to set Internet Explorer as default browser. Internet Explorer is a registered trademark of Microsoft, and I have no affiliation with Microsoft. When you have more than one web browser installed, you can choose which one should become the default. To make Internet Explorer the default, on the menu bar, choose Tools, Internet Options, then click on the Programs tab. Here you can make Internet Explorer the default browser by pressing this button. Also, you can select this option if you want the application to check every time you open it if it is the default browser. If another browser has been set as the default, then you will get a warning asking you to make Internet Explorer the default browser again. Press OK and you're done.
I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to use your web browser.